Welcome to day 20, everybody. Outside today in front of our silo. So, well, you know, these silos, they kind of hold all our pale malt. It also holds wheat as well. So we've got two of them for our pale malt, one of them for our wheat. Reason why we're out here is because it's not as cold as last week. So we thought a bit of change of scenery and bring it outside. So what do we have for day 20? We have a Citra and Pink Lemonade Pale Ale. Now, strictly, it's not a pale ale. I'd kind of say it's a bit of a hybrid between a pale ale and a sour, but it's not kind of technically a sour because we've not used any souring ingredients on it. It's not a kettle sour. All that kind of sourness and tartness is coming from the large amounts of lemon concentrates that we put into the lemon juice, but concentrated, so it's like an even more stronger form of lemons, I guess. The reason why we have called it a pale is because there is a lot of pale malt in it, as you can kind of see in our silos behind. And obviously Citra, giving it that kind of grapefruity, again, that tropical flavors mixed in with all the lemon juice. And we've also added a little bit of raspberry puree into it just to give it that sort of that pink sort of color to it. It's actually one of my favorite beers so far in the calendar. So, yakida. The sample frame.